You want to improve the quality of your Zoom meetings? Let me show you how you can tweak the preferences so you get enhanced, incredible, high quality audio in your next meeting.
No, we can't hear you.
Hold on.
Should we just end class?
No. Yeah. Don't.
So, first, you have to open Zoom, go to preferences, click on audio. And this is what the default settings look like. This will deliver poor quality audio, so let's just change that. To increase your audio quality on Zoom, other than getting a microphone, of course, and I'll tell you a little bit about that later, is you definitely want to change the audio settings to significantly enhance the audio quality. Tip number one, deselect automatically adjust microphone volume. Make sure that's checked off. That will definitely mess up your audio. You do not want that. Do not automatically adjust your volume. Just doing that will drastically increase the quality of your audio. Tip number two, deselect suppressed background noise. By default, Zoom automatically enables background noise reduction. Deselect auto. That's how Zoom suppresses sounds it considers disruptive during a Zoom meeting, like a fan, typing on the keyboard, air conditioning, any one of these noises. It will try to suppress it, but it will totally mess up your audio. These sounds are filtered to supposedly create a better Zoom meeting experience. But as Zoom tries to filter out these sounds, it results in distorted and poor audio quality. So, deselect it. Tip number three, check music and professional audio. This is where the beast is hiding. This is where all your power is, and I don't know why it's not the default, but this will totally change your audio forever. Check show in meeting option to enable original sound. In the Zoom meeting window, it brings up the magic button on the side here. You want that to be on. That's where the real power is hiding. Tip number four, enable all the options when original sound is on. Check high fidelity music mode. It delivers professional audio. It's great for performing arts and music teachers, songwriters, and anyone looking for rich, professional grade sound over Zoom. Check echo cancellation. That will help you prevent feedback and delay. You also want to enable stereo audio. This is a way to use professional music features. It's a way for your audio to sound drastically better. It's going to make your audio totally come to life. So in order to check stereo audio, you need to have a professional microphone. Tip number five, get yourself a microphone. Do yourself a favor, spend a little bit of money. Some of them are really affordable. Even if you spend $20, it'll be way better than if you use the microphone on your computer. So that will upgrade your quality big time. Do not depend on the mic on your computer because that will definitely deliver poor quality audio. It just doesn't have any way to separate your voice from all the background noise, and it's just not going to record good audio. It's just not meant for that. I have used the same microphone for about a year. It's right here. And it delivers really good quality audio. It's the Samsung Q2U microphone. It's not too expensive. It's $69 right now. Most good quality microphones will be in the range of $100, $200 and up. So for the price, this is very good quality, and I think it's worth it. If you're interested in purchasing a Samsung Q2U microphone, I have a link in the description below. It picks up sound from the front of the mic while minimizing the ambient sound. That's exactly what you want. And it comes with all the accessories you need. The mic clip, tripod, windscreen puff, XLR, and USB cables. It connects with the USB and XLR, so you can use it on your computer and on your camera. It has a headphone output to monitor the recording and computer audio. So you have everything you need with that little thing. $69, trust me, it's worth it. You see, you just plug it in, poof, and it now recognizes it. And it's definitely going to make my audio a lot better.
Mr. Ponton, I believe you have a filter turned on in the video settings.
I'm here live, I'm not a cat.
Do me a favor, shoot me a message in the comments below to let me know how these settings are affecting your audio. I hope you learned a few things in this video tutorial. Just be aware that you will have the absolute best audio quality of all your guests in any of the Zoom meetings you take in the future. Thanks for checking Katya's Buzz. Make sure you like this video and subscribe so you get a lot more tips like that.